गुड मॉर्निंग माई डियर स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज़ नीरज कुमार, योर इंग्लिश टीचर. टुडे आई एम हियर टू गिव यू द एक्सप्लेनेशन ऑफ पोएम नंबर 7, टॉपसी टर्वी लैंड. सो माई डियर स्टूडेंट्स, एट द वेरी स्टार्टिंग आई वुड लाइक टू मेक यू अंडरस्टैंड द मीनिंग ऑफ द टाइटल, दैट इज टॉपसी टर्वी लैंड. इट इज सच अ लैंड वेयर द थिंग्स आर वेरी मच डिसऑर्गेनाइज्ड and found in very hustle bustle situation. So now let us know what actually the poet wants to say with the help of this poem. I am going to read out and explain to you. I hope you will be listening to me very carefully. The people woke upon their heads. The sea is made of sand. The children go to school by night in topsy-turvy land. With the help of the first stanza, the poet wants to say that in topsy-turvy land, people woke upon their heads. Generally, people walk on with the help of their feet, but in topsy-turvy land, it is just, you know, opposite of this. They just walk on with the help of their heads. And generally sea means water. When water is all around, that means sea. But in topsy-turvy land, sea is made of sand. Although children go to school during days, but in topsy-turvy land, they are completely compelled to go to a school at nights. So this is something that happens in topsy-turvy land. Let us move ahead. The front door step is at the back. You are walking when you stand. You wear your hat upon your feet in topsy-turvy land. In the second stanza, the poet says that in topsy-turvy land, although, you know, generally not in a topsy-turvy land, in our real life, the main gate, the main door is at the front of our house. But in topsy-turvy land, the main gate, the main door is at the back side in topsy-turvy land. Poet says that in topsy-turvy land, when you are walking, you know, you feel that means you have been standing somewhere. Although you just put on, or I can say wear, your hat upon your heads, but in topsy-turvy land, you people wear your hat upon your feet. So this is something that happens in topsy-turvy land. Now here comes third stanza. And buses on the sea you will meet, while pleasure boats are planned to travel up and down the streets of topsy-turvy land. In the third stanza, the poet says that generally you people see buses running on the road, but in topsy-turvy land, you will see buses sailing on the surface of the sea. And where you will see the boats traveling up and down the streets. So this is something that happens in topsy-turvy land. Now here comes the last stanza of this poem. You pay for what you never get. I think it must be grand. Poet says that it sounds really very, you know, surprised. You know, you have got to pay for those things which you people never get in topsy-turvy land. In topsy-turvy, we learned what happens means you have got to pay something, you have got to give money for those things which you haven't bought. When you go, you are coming back. Means once you are moving ahead, once you are getting ahead, you feel that you have been standing at a place and you are coming back. You feel so. And this is something that happens in topsy-turvy land. So, my dear students, this is all from this poem. I hope you must have understood. Thank you very much.